Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to open the local group policy editor in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to open the local group policy editor in Windows 11, the very first thing that you have to check is if you have Windows 11 Pro installed. And you can do that by right-clicking on your start button, then you can click on system. Once you're here in the system page, you can scroll down and you can check that you have Windows 11 Pro installed. If you don't have Pro or Enterprise installed, you won't be able to use the local group policy editor, but there is another way and I'll show you that at the end of this video. But if you have Windows 11 Pro installed, you can follow the next step, and that is you can do a search on Windows 11 for the group policy editor, and you can do that by clicking on the start button and then you can just start typing gpedit.msc. And you should find this gpedit.msc file that you can click on. And it's going to open the local group policy editor. If you can't open it that way, you can also press the Windows key and R on your keyboard. So you can open the run box. And then you can type in gpedit.msc and click on OK. And that's also going to launch the local group policy editor. Now, if you don't have Windows 11 Pro installed and you have Windows 11 Home or Home Single Language, you can go ahead and you can watch the other video that I'll link on screen now that's going to show you how to install a local group policy editor for Windows 10 and 11 Home editions. So you can go ahead and click on that video now and I'll see you there.